Hello, another review. This is the Deshaun VG0165D. This is a single bevel Deba knife. It's a very, very heavy knife. I wanted to show this to you and tell you what I think about it here. Wow, very hard to get out of the package, first of all. Wow, this knife is heavy. This is like a goddamn battle axe. If you're getting ready to go to battle, you might score one of these. Me, I'm a lefty. I can use left or right hands. Doesn't matter. This knife will only work for a righty. That's my first observation or drawback. And the other thing, this knife is really, really thick. It is heavy. Really, really heavy. Will not balance, not even close to balance. The balance is probably about there. So, yeah, kind of balances there. Really heavy handle, really heavy blade. Thick, chunky, single bevel knife. It's okay. I know the super steel is good, but I think you can get far better knives at the site. Check them out at your sponsor there. Hello, we got another shipment in from Japan. I wanted to show you what's in the box. Oh, look at that. This is a 101 layer Damascus knife with a beautiful layered Markata handle. It's gift boxed. Really nice too. You just use one finger, lift up the handle very carefully because it's packed very, very well. Very sharp. This knife's wicked cool. 101 layers, pure VG10 Supercore. Wow. Stampings right on there. And it's handmade in Japan. Anyway, I want to give you a close-up here of this knife, especially the handle. The layered Markata is basically like carbon fiber. It's very, very cool. And the layers in there are perfect. The rivets are perfect. I find this to be about one of the most comfortable, beautiful handles you're ever going to find. Solid metal pommel on the back there, rivets perfectly smooth, and the layering on that Markata, I would basically call this carbon fiber like. Really, really nice. So check it out. They're in stock at your sponsor there, ChefDepot.com. I've got this piece of aged round steak. I'm going to be making some beef roulades. I'm using this 101 layer slicer. I want you to see that. Look at the Damascus pattern on there. Pretty cool. Pretty cool knife. Riveted handle. And wow. So we're going to try it out. These roulades are going to be maybe an ounce or two a piece. Wow. Really, really slices through there nice. So just trying to produce even strips. These are going to be pounded out. Okay, now you can see these strips I've made here, and we're going to take most of them and cut them right in half, just like this. Okay, now each of these little strips is going to be pounded out, and then we're going to stuff them. I'm using a variety of seasonings here for my roulades today. This is a chopped rosemary. This is fresh thyme. This is tarragon. This is minced roasted garlic. This is a smoked fine sea salt. And this is Szechuan peppercorn. All of these are available and in stock at ChefDepot.com. That's a Swiss Diamond nonstick skillet. Works pretty well. It's preheated a little bit here. Oh yeah, look at that. Okay, once these get nice and brown, we're going to be deglazing with a little bit of fine Cabernet. Just a touch. You can cover these with a foil or a Silpat liner. I like the Silpat liner. This one here, I use just for roasting. There's many reasons. The first one is no aluminum taste. It's just silicone. You can use it hundreds of times. And these are in stock on the site as well. I'll be placing these roulades right on the pizza stone on the bottom of this oven. They're going to cook very, very quickly and efficiently there. And we'll be checking them a little later. The finished roulades. Looking good. This one here, we're going to do a little fufu. And we're going to drizzle this demi-glace back and forth across the plate like this. Okay, we're going to use one of our little skewers just to put a little zigzag on the plate like this. Okay, this one we're going to serve a little bit differently. And we're going to have it come across like so. One. And two. Like this. And this one we're going to garnish with just a touch of some chiffonade of red basil here on one end of the plate. Pick up all your tools, chefdepot.com. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day.